in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, we always love our God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And in all our prayers, we begin always in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And whenever I say this, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I receive a lot of power. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can also try to do it, and you will also definitely experience this power. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Only that we should do it consciously. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And what is the importance of this prayer, dear brothers and sisters? Whenever we say in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, we are making a very beautiful statement. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
On the day of baptism, we were asked thrice this question. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you believe in the Father, in the Son, in the Holy Spirit? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
and
Lord.
We have proclaimed our faith. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
And on the day of baptism, we have entered into a special covenantal relationship. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
And whenever I say in the name of the Father, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord also remembers sincerely when we say, the Lord also will remember that, yes, He is one with me by baptism. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
In Kerala, there is a very famous saint called the Saint Chavara Kuriakos, who told this way, that in my lifetime, I always kept up the holiness which I received on the day of baptism. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
on
Lord.
On the day of baptism, I am receiving some holiness from God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And that holiness always remains with me. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
and
the Lord.
Suppose by mistake we have somehow put our life into some sinful situations, we have committed sins, then this holy cloth will have dirt on it. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And I need to overcome that. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
How
Lord.
How can I do that? I can do it so by repentance and then by confession. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Once again, God reinstates me in the previous state. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear brothers and sisters, in this beautiful scenario, when we are here, we must also realize that God has given us the nature. God has given us everything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
First
Lord.
Corinthians chapter 4 verse 7 says that, is there anything with me which the God has not granted? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Everything which I have, everything which I use, everything is granted to me from God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When I am not aware that the Lord has given me everything, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then I will start murmuring. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If in my life if I have this nature of character of murmuring, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If I am very constant in complaining, making complaints, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If I have a nature of gossiping, speaking ill of people, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Boasting about oneself, then I must get into an awareness that there is nothing with me that the Lord has not given me. Everything which I have,
is given to me from above, from Jesus, from God the Father, from the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
We know Jesus is the anointed one. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But prior to Jesus, we call David as the anointed servant of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
What is the speciality of David? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
David always knew, I was only a shepherd. The Lord called me, the Lord sanctified me, the Lord entrusted me with the duty of looking after Israel. I was only a shepherd. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
My dear brothers and sisters, let us also get into this awareness. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If the grace of the Lord was not with me, where I would have been? Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Whatever I am is only a blessing from heaven. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Just now I received a phone call from a family. Their child just received Holy Communion. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
How happy they are. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
I prayed with them, and when I prayed with them, I utilized the same word of God which King David told out of his happiness. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What did King David say? It is written in Psalm 116:12. Let us pay attention to this word of God at this moment.
What shall I return to the Lord for all his bounty to me?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How can I repay for the good things that I have received from my God? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is what King David asked. How can I repay? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
my
Lord.
Full life, is it enough? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I praise Jesus for 15 minutes. I say thank you Jesus for half an hour. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I do some good charitable work here and there. Is it enough? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
A life of joy, a life of peace, a life of happiness is always that life where one person is aware that the Lord has given me enough and more. The Lord has granted me in abundance, and my full life is not enough to go on thanking Him, thanking Him, thanking Him. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What is love? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
Catechism of the Catholic Church in different ways teaches us that one thing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When a person is in the presence of God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He sincerely understands that I have received love from God first. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He first loved me. That is the first thing we must understand. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He first loved me. So that love I came to know. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That love remains within me because He first loved me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The second thing I must know is that I must be in union with God in this love. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Third thing I must know is that I must surrender myself to God in this love. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I hope you are following. First thing, I must be aware that God loved me first. Second thing, I must be united to this God in love. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The third thing is that I must surrender my life to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
These three, we must add another three with it. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
That is, I must accept myself in this love that God has granted me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Next thing, without any condition. Without any condition. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We have the custom of putting conditions. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Without any condition, sincerely, for the sake of my God, I must love my neighbor. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
I will repeat. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, I must know about this love that I have received and which is with me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, without any condition, sincerely, for the sake of Jesus, I must love my neighbors, accepting them as they are. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Catechism of the Catholic Church teaches us that this is called love. Divine gift, love. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I pray that all of us feel today in this great love. First John chapter 4 verse 16 says that those who live in God love Him and they live in love. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 If I am living a life of love, I know God and I am living in my God. Praise the Lord.
Praise
and
the
God.
Lord
is there within me. Clear. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, my dear Jesus, my Lord Jesus, everyone who has received the baptism, they have received this love. Somewhere we have lost this love because of the social pressure, because of the atmosphere in which you are living. Lord, you always reinstate us in the original state. And Jesus, we want to reach that thing, that place where you have already kept us. And Jesus, bless all of us. Lord, we trust in you. Lord, we trust in you. Lord, we accept you. Continue to bless all of us, Jesus. Jesus, everyone who listens to you today has a special intention. Fulfill it, Lord, from heaven. Lord, we plead with you and we know we have received it in your holy name. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord. माझं नाव जयश्री सिल्वा राहणार आगाशी वसई. मी माझी साक्ष देत आहे. दिनांक 29 जानेवारीला मी ऑफिसवरून घरी परत येत असताना गाडीवरून माझा फोन कुठेतरी पडला आहे हे काही अंतरावर पोचताच माझ्या लक्षात आले. तेव्हा मी माझी गाडी फिरून फोनचा शोध करीत परत मागे फिरलो. तेव्हा काही लोक रस्त्याच्या बाजूला उभे होते. त्यांना मी माझा नंबर दिला व फोन कोण उचलत आहे का हे पाहाव्यास सांगितले. पण फोन कोणी उचलला नाही. मी थोडा अजून पुढे गेल्यावर एका व्यक्तीने मला सांगितले, तुमचा फोन रस्त्यावर पडला होता. दोन व्यक्ती येऊन तो फोन घेऊन पुढे निघून गेले. तेव्हा फादर बेनी ह्यांनी बोललेले वाक्य माझ्या लक्षात आले, जेव्हा तू संकटात असशील तेव्हा हे वाक्य बोलायला मला फादर बेनी ह्यांनी सांगितले होते. देवा, माझी तुझ्यावर श्रद्धा आहे. हे वाक्य मी बोलत बोलत घरच्या वाट्याने निघालो. तेव्हा मी एक प्रार्थना केली, देवा मी रोज अमलाश्रमचे व्हिडिओ त्याच फोनमार्फत बघत होतो व इतरांना शेअर करत होतो. जर हा फोन सापडला तर मी फादर बेनी ह्यांना प्रथम फोन करेन. व मी थोड्या पुढे जातास एका ATM जवळ अखेरचा प्रयत्न म्हणून एका व्यक्तीला फोन करावयास विनंती केली. त्या व्यक्तीने फोन केला व समोरच्या व्यक्तीने माझा फोन उचलला. त्या व्यक्तीने सांगितले, तुमचा फोन माझ्या जवळ आहे, मी अजून घरी गेलो नाही कारण मला तुम्हाला हा फोन द्यायचा आहे. व त्यांनी मला एक पत्ता लिहून दिला. तो पत्ता मी एका कागदावर लिहून घेतला व त्या दिशेने निघालो. तिकडे पोचताच त्या व्यक्तीने मला फोन दिला व त्या व्यक्तीचे मी आभार मानले. तो फोन सापडताच मी फादर बेनी यांना फोन केला. तो सिस्टर सारिका ह्यांनी उचलला. सिस्टर सारिकाला मी माझे सर्व घडलेले प्रसंग सांगितलं. सिस्टर सारिकानी देवाचे आभार मानले व फादर बेनी यांना फोन दिला. फादर बेनी ह्यांनी मला आशीर्वाद दिला. फादर बेनी व संपूर्ण अमलाश्रम टीम, तुम्ही रोज आमच्यासाठी प्रार्थना करतात, त्याबद्दल मी देवाचे आभार मानतो. तुमच्या प्रार्थनेमुळे आमच्या श्रद्धेत दिवसेंदिवस वाढ होत आहे. मी तुमचे मनपूर्वक आभार मानतो. प्रभूचा आशीर्वाद तुमच्या कार्यावर असो. थँक्यू जीजस. थँक्यू मदर मेरी. प्रेज यू जीजस.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today, the Lord is healing many people with cough-related problem, dry cough, and also cough that gives you lot of troubles. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And cough related problems also the Lord is healing today. Some people with the chest pain, congestion in the chest, and it extended to the stomach and all, the Lord is healing. There are some people with the pain in the upper portion of the arm, the Lord is healing.
Hallelujah.
There is somebody who has a problem of extra hair growth on the body, and the Lord is blessing that person also. The upper portion of the head, the Lord has healed many people at this moment. Urinary related problems, the Lord is healing many people. Somebody who is just either lying or sitting only with extended legs and can't do anything more, the Lord is helping that person to get out of the present state and to move little more, and also the Lord is granting you healing. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord is blessing somebody to start writing things, and also the Lord is giving special grace to think better and produce it on the paper. Hallelujah.
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 The Lord is energizing many people in this line. Especially a few of them are very much blessed in it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If the Holy Spirit is giving you a simple inspiration, even if nothing is there in your head, you have to take your pen and paper and start writing it. The Lord will continue to bless you in doing that. Hallelujah.
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 There is somebody who gets lot of anger, and this anger is expressed in a very strong manner. So for one son's life it is harmful. Others also are scared, and then life becomes a little difficult. So the Lord is asking you, ask for the grace from heaven. You will be able to handle it well. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Half of the throat, somebody is getting some pain and difficulty. The Lord is healing. There is somebody who gets internal wounds inside the body, maybe in the windpipe or in the intestine area and so on. Somebody who gets severe pain or boils, wounds and all inside, the Lord is healing them. Hallelujah.
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 Somebody who gets lot of pain in this portion, somebody who gets swelling and watery eyes, the Lord is healing them. Let us thank Jesus for all the blessings that He is pouring out upon us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
May Almighty Lord guard you throughout this day and bless you to be in His presence now, always, and forever.
Amen.